Schuster out the back to four, and lovely play down the wing. Ball comes back infield and finds Harper.
And as Joey said on that Harvey Norman replay, look how deep he gets into the line here. Two hands, he doesn't even look where he's passing. He goes to four and then puts away Reuben Garrick.